Good morning, class 10. Welcome back to the online class. So today we'll discuss median of a grouped data, right? So this is the question. This is the data that will be given in the question, the class interval and the frequencies. Median is represented by capital M. The formula is L plus N upon 2 minus C upon F into H. Let us see what all these things are. L means the lower limit of median class. Capital N stands for sum of the frequencies. Small c stands for cumulative frequency of the preceding class. F stands for frequency of the median class. And H stands for class interval of median class. Now, how to find out the median class? First, we have to find cumulative frequencies. See, the word cumulative is been derived from the word accumulative. Accumulative, jama karte jana. So, frequencies ko accumulate karte rehte hain. 4. Now, 4 plus 8, 12. 12 plus 10. 22 plus 12 34 plus 10 44 plus 4 48 plus 2 50. Let us see what is sum of the frequencies. 50. So the last entry in the cumulative frequency column should be equal to sum of the frequencies. This is capital N. So according to your formula, what you have to do is check what is n upon 2. N upon 2 is 50 upon 2, that is 25. Now look for the cumulative frequency which comes after 25. So 34. 22 is less than 25. Next is 34. So this is the very next cumulative frequency which comes after n upon 2, that is 25. So this is our median class. Okay. If this is the median class, then 12 is F, frequency of median class. L will be 40, lower limit of the median class. H is the class interval, 50 minus 40, that is 10. C is the cumulative frequency of preceding class, pehle wali class. So C will be 22. Let us substitute the values. Median M equal to L. L is 40 plus N upon 2, 25 minus C. C is 22 upon F. F is the frequency of median class, that is 12 into H. H is the class interval. Class interval is 10. So 40 plus 25 minus 2 is 3 multiplied by 10 whole upon 12, right? So 3 goes 4 times. 2 goes 2 times, 2 goes 5 times. Now 40 plus 5 upon 2, that is 2.5. 42.5 is the median of this particular data. So this is how we find the median of any grouped data. This is the formula. I have mentioned everything, what L stands for, what N upon 2 stands for, what is small c, what is F, what is H. You got everything. Apply the formula. The only extra column that you need to create is the column of cumulative frequency, CF. Okay, children? In the next class, we shall discuss some more.